Good morning. My name's Dr. David Cehrs. I have a PhD in hydrology, a bachelor's and master's in geology. I'm going to address climate change and say that the CO2 derived from fossil fuels is the big problem. I think that's a big one in the valley with transportation. Some people think that climate change is just a normal occurrence, and if I'll do that as a geologist, I'll say the last time we had CO2 over 400 parts per million, right now I think it's around 405, but was in the Paleocene, Eocene thermal maximum, something like 56 million years ago, there was major extinction. The biggest extinction of all was the Permian and Permian, and that was about 250 million years ago. What we're seeing today in our climate is looking a lot more and more like what was derived at the end of the Permian with huge extinctions. Couple of things that say climate change is actually happening in my lifetime. I've lived in this valley 70 years. First off, it's fog. There's two kinds of fog that used to be and still maybe are in the valley. We've got the valley fog, which is an inversion, air temperature inversion derived, and then the Thule fog, which is the ground-hugging fog. Those were all around in the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, even into the 90s. But in the 2000s, they've disappeared. Fog has disappeared. the valley fog, with the temperature inversion, we'd have fog below, sunshine above. If you went up the hill and went skiing, you'd see wonderful sun, maybe even warm temperatures. Come back down, it's cold, foggy. It'd be that way for a couple of weeks. That's disappeared. We don't see that anymore. But what does still exist is that thermal inversion, and what's underneath it is air pollution. The air pollution is still there underneath that thermal inversion. The Thule fog, we've had that in the past. It's not here in the future. Think foggy day schedules. Those are no longer around. Another thing that says to me things are changing. As a farmer, I farm citrus, you have to worry about freezes. So far this year, in December, we have not had any temperature below freezing. That's, something's changing. Thank you.